that speaks about the true story of a mom and her sick kid. And I was diagnosed with cancer when I was 17 years old, so when Tino brought me to
Could be right here, somewhere in this nasty mud.
I think we should fire up the dredge.
Start doing some vacuuming.
Yeah.
All right, yeah.
We'll fire up the dredge, Charlie.
Let's see what's down here.
Yeah.
This is mine, buddy.
The dredge sucks up and spits out torrents of mud and water. Whatever's left over ends up trapped on the multi-layered strainer.
Holy, oh, that guy.
What is that?
That is the crest of England. That's a free lion's for Sam.
It's
the official seal of England. Black seal. But not just any document, royal document.
How old is this?
That is old. I mean, that is really old.
Yeah,
that's like 11, 12, that's in the time.
This is 800 years old.
Yeah.
Look at that right there. That is history. That's extraordinary. And for you guys to give that to me is, I mean, the generosity. I'll just keep this in here.
King Josh.
There we go.
King Josh.
And it does have a certain ring to it.
The artifact and others found nearby suggest this may have been a crossing place in New York.
What's up, Uncle Jim?
Charlie and Gary will keep searching here, and they promise to let you know if they happen to find King John's fortune. And now my contestants have one last chance to make their own fortune.
So now you have 100 hours left for the first question. If there is a catch, it's double or nothing.
Right. I mean, there's been guesswork so far, but, you know, we've come with nothing.
Absolutely.
You want to go?